everyone. So right now we are here at the Oso Phuket Hotel, okay? And actually we are across the Kata Night Plaza, and we are waiting for the airport bus, and it will take us to the Phuket Airport. Yeah. So we are here in Kata, okay? Kata Phuket, Thailand. And right now it is 8:03 a.m. to be exact. So you know what, guys? It is much cheaper to go to the airport, okay, than taking a shuttle service from the hotel, because the hotel is charging like 1,000 plus baht. But if you are going to Phuket Airport by bus, then you have to only pay 100 baht, which is, you know, a lot cheaper, and you can save a lot of money. So why not, right? Okay, guys, so I think the smart bus is here now. So Phuket Smart Bus Co. Ltd. 100 baht. It says 100 baht. Okay, let's go.
Okay.
Okay, you go. Thank you. You can stay here. It's more space here. Here, see, spacious.
Alright.
So we have to pay now 100 baht. You see it.
200, yeah? Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you. Okay, guys, so from here to Phuket Airport is 2 hours. Thank you. putting it down.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah, bye. Thank you. Kapunta.